Welcome back! In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check what CPU or processor you have on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to know which exact one you have to see if you can run a certain game or program. There will be two ways for us to check. The first is nice and simple, and the second will tell us a bit more about our CPU and how much of it is being used. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. To check, first head to the main settings page. You can get to the settings by searching for it in the search bar. In settings, choose system from the options on the left, although you should be in here by default. Now scroll down and click on about. It should be at the bottom of the list. Find the title called device specifications and under this look for processor. To the right of this will be the full name of your CPU. The second way to check what CPU you have, and also some more details on its speed and usage, we need to go to the Task Manager. To get there, right-click on the Start menu icon in the taskbar, and then choose Task Manager. In the Task Manager, go to the Performance tab. It should be the second option. In here, click on CPU, which should be the option at the top of the list. On this page, you can see more information about the clock speed, the number of cores, and its current usage. You can view even more details by clicking on Open Resource Monitor at the bottom of the window. And so that is how to check what CPU or processor you have on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.